How does the enemy come to destroy the destiny of us and our vision? Because church, we are prospering. Amen. Church, we are connecting with our destiny helper. Let us unmask the enemy. He comes in form of lies. He comes in form of greed. And he comes in form of doubt. That is resentment. Thou being called and you are in fire for Christ. And the enemy come and say, do you remember what happened to you? He reminds you of your past disappointment. And when you are ready to move on, when you are ready to do something, the enemy comes and make a statement in your life. You step into that house, it's like you're stepping into a ghost house. No peace. It's empty. And somebody else have a little tiny apartment, full of joy, full of grace, full of God's wonders. And the Lord says, what you are. Amen. What you have. You see, most of the time we focus on what we don't have. If you ask most people here, the reason why you're so stressed today is because you're focusing on what you don't have. But the question is, JICC, what you have this morning,